Okay, and action. These are some of the prosthetic arms that used by our ancestor back when they used the backward count. And there's a new surgery called TMR to help amputee use their prosthetic arm easier and has less pain. TMR stands for Targeted Muscle Reinnervation. And here to explain you all about tomorrow, get it? Like TMR, tomorrow? Here's Dr. Kim. When a patient gets their arm amputated, their pectoral is major and minor. Scratch that. When your arm is amputated, this muscle right over here are no longer functionable. And this nerve that used to go to your arms and hands has nowhere to go. Like, lost meaning in life. So the doctor just Scooby-Doo this crap. And right now, if I tell you to move your fingers, the usual finger nerve will activate it. But this time, the signal will send to the muscle of your chest instead. So it went something like this. You're on a road trip, but then the road is closed down, so you're directed to another path to go. So you might be asking, why do you want to move your chest though? Well, your chest will be attached to some electrodes, and those electrodes will change your muscle pulse into signal to your prosthetic arms. This new technology will come in very, handy to help amputee relieve their phantom pain and neuroma, which sometimes might get on their nerve. And this is what I look like, by the way.